When we talk about the USB4 cable, many people will think about the high speed and the powerful performance. So why can it be so excellent? ChargerLAB will tear down this USB4 cable to see what's inside. Firstly, this is a woven cable, which has longer service life. Both sides are marked with something. This side is printed with USB4 logo and 40 GB per second. The other side will be 5A and 100W. USB-C port adopts full pin design. The end has been protected to improve its durability. The outer woven is black and white crossed fiber. Feels very soft and good. The length of the cable is about 74 cm. Using ChargerLab Power ZKM001C, we found this cable has an A-marker chip. Maximum power is 20V, 5A, 100W. Protocol of data transmission is USB 4 Gen 3, 40 Gbps per second. We know some of you may be a little bit confused about the difference between Thunderbolt 3, Thunderbolt 4, and USB 4. So here is the comparison chart for you. Thunderbolt 4 has higher certification standard than Thunderbolt 3. Maybe you have heard half-speed Thunderbolt 3, but for Thunderbolt 4, its speed must be 40 Gbps per second. Compared to Thunderbolt 4, USB 4 is more compatible, which also means lower requirements. In addition, Thunderbolt 4 requires authorization fee, while USB 4 is completely free. Next, test its actual performance. Firstly, try to charge some devices. MacBook Pro 16 inches can be 88 watts. Input power of 100 watts power bank is 92 watts. Then the writing speed is about 1243 megabytes per second, read speed is about 2531 megabytes per second. Okay, let's go ahead to tear it down. Firstly, remove the shell. A layer of protective metal shell is below. And remove it as well. A layer of thermal adhesive is covered with the PCB and remove it. The welding spot between the cable and PCB has been reinforced by injection molding. After cleaning the multicolor cores, we can see coaxial cables. There is an A-marker chip on the other side, which comes from VIA Labs VL153. And then let's see the other side. There isn't a chip. Then let's cut it off. And then remove the outer layer and the black layer. There are metal shells and insulating paper under the black layer. Remove them all. 16 colorful cores in total. The data transmission core is composed of white and green. The other one is bare ground wire wrapped in aluminum foil. Then cut the white and green cores. The tinned copper wires are inside. Then the outer layer of the thick core is copper foil and shielding layer. And it adopts copper wire to transfer data and is covered with an insulating tube to form the coaxial cable, used for high frequency and high speed differential signal transmission. Other thick cores also adopt similar design. As for the thinner cores, only tinned copper wires are inside. Other thin cores also adopt similar design. Well, for this standard USB 4 cable, we can see it's quite different from other ordinary cables. There are 12 thick coaxial cables out of 16 cores. They will cooperate with eMarker chip to achieve high speed and multifunctions. Okay, that will be all for today's video. Hope you'll like it. If you want to see more content like this, please subscribe to us and leave your suggestions below. I'll catch you guys the next time.